Hey guys, that was a very generic hello, and let's continue with our free-to-play account. I have played some games. I have played some Centurion 1 games. Some were very, very bad. Some were actually somewhat decent, and it's going okay. It's actually quite fun playing this account because I really don't care what happens. Sometimes I'm in a mood where I just wanna press W and YOLO around. I know it's bad for my team, but hey, not everything is good in life, I guess. And I finally got the T21, which is the tier 6 American light tank. I'm playing it right now, just to show you guys how this tank handles, how it feels. I kinda like it. I like the fact that it's a lot faster than the Centurion one. I love playing lightly armored but fast vehicles. Don't know why I never liked playing heavies as in general, because they're so goddamn slow. And this looks like an opportunity for me to go in, but I'm just gonna shoot this Cromwell first. My crew is not the best on this tank, and so I need to watch out, especially like this. This was pretty very bad. There's the KV-85. He's out in the open. I don't know what he's doing, but he got punished by me by pumping two shots into him for free, and he missed. That's why I moved back. Shot again. He's still there. Now he's stunned. I can go out, shoot, maybe pan. No, I missed. How did I miss that? Am I still spotted? Well, doesn't matter because he's dead right now. So this tank it's a fun tank to play. When I get bored of the Centurion 1, I just fire up this one. It's fun. The crew is still not at 100%. It's like it's 80 or something. I don't know, 80, something like that. I don't know. We'll check it later. Check after the game. I'm not really sure, but it's not at 100% for sure, because I retrain it using credits. After each tank I buy, I just load the crew from the previous one and use the retraining for 20k credits. So yeah, life's good. Ah, this is bad. I'm gonna get shot. This guy's gonna shoot me, especially now when I'm standing still. Holy shit. But I managed to survive with just a sliver of health. That was like a big mistake. I'm just gonna try and run. I don't want this guy. I'm happy. I'm not dead. I'm happy. This is cool. We Gucci. Can we pen this guy? If we even hit him, can we pen? I don't have the mac. I don't have a lot of pen. 130 penetration, but should be okay if I hit him in the side. I still need to watch out on the minimap. I'm constantly looking at the minimap. That's like my number one tip in this game. Every time anybody asks me if I can give them some tips, that will be number one. The minimap. Just focus on it. Ah, I bounced. If I aimed that properly, I wouldn't have bounced. This guy's gonna shoot me. No, please don't shoot me. What are they doing? They're yoling in and just dying. Can I shoot this guy? I'm gonna try and shoot this guy. Yes! Denied! Now I'm not gonna focus on the left line. I'm just gonna focus on that castle area. And if I'm feeling lucky, I'm gonna play one battle with the Centurion 1. Centurion 1 is... Stock Centurion 1 is bad. When it's gonna be fully upgraded, it's not gonna be as bad. There we go. Now I'm worried that one of these guys is just gonna YOLO me. Yeah, that guy looks like he's gonna YOLO. Or not. I can circle around this VK 3000P. stands for pussy, by the way. It doesn't. It stands for Porsche. How do you pronounce it? They say Porsche or... Is it... It's Porsche, right? Come on. You don't have the gun depression, bruh! Yo! He's just gonna sit there. I'm gonna wait for this guy to come. I'm not wasting my... Bruh! And that's how you win! It's easy. I like this type. I really like it. All enemy vehicles destroyed. Let's see. Yay! 9,000 credits. Almost 10. Woohoo! My crew is at 93%. That's good. And I have a rammer, optics, and vents on this tank already. Now I'm saving experience to get the gun. I still need, what, 6,000 more, so... Hop, davai, davai. And we are back. And as you can see, matchmaking never fails. I'm in a tier 8 game. Most of the games in this tank, as far as I've seen, are tier 8. A couple, only a couple were at tier 6. But at this point, I'm used to this. I knew this was gonna, the matchmaking was gonna be like this, so I'm not gonna cry about it. It's still not good, but hey, let's go. So it's cliff, and on this side, if you have a fast tank, going up here is the right thing to do. You will have the better spawn to do it, and you can get some free early shots into these guys, which I don't, because... Yeah, nope. What are you doing? Ugh, yes. Problem is, nobody's here to help me, so I will back off to this area and hope to God my artillery is able to help me. Now this guy's just gonna YOLO in. God damn it. Someone? Can someone actually help me? No. In your face, dumbass! Never YOLO, kids! Never YOLO! Don't do drugs! And don't YOLO! Woohoo! Ha! That was deserved. You deserve that. You deserve that. He was probably like, oh my god! Look at this T21, I'm totally gonna kill him. No, you're not. Bitch! Oh, pen and a fire! Oh ho ho ho, and he's tracked stun. What? That was easy, right? That was pretty dope. Wow. Wow. Totally hacking. Ah! Let's see. Now, after you dealt with these guys, you can move in and shoot them in their asses and be annoying as fuck. I'm just gonna... I have no idea what to do at this point because... If I reach out, if I overcommit, I'm just gonna die from the middle. They can easily shoot me in the one shot for the big boys, for the T-rates, if they roll high. Remember, 25% RNG, hello? I'm gonna take it easy. And there are two artillery in this game, I have completely forgot about that. So two arties. And they're gonna drop down sooner or later to this position, and I'm gonna shoot them. Shoot once and then go back. And then rinse and repeat and just do that until the end of the game and be annoying. Try to be annoying as possible because I'm at tier 6 and I really want to distract people. But can I even... Shit. Wait, I didn't get spotted. That's nice. How did I even spot that guy? There we go. That's my assisted damage. Come on. Come on. I still need to focus on those guys, yeah. Can I pen that? Can I pen it? Let's try it. Yay! Let's play the game. Can you pen it? And yes, you can. Woo! I'm on 1100 damage. It's not bad. It is certainly not the worst. But I'm still so worried about the artillery. He's still there. He's still there, look. When will you learn, buddy? It's far from being over yet, so let's... No idea what to do. I can go mid. Oh! That was an arty shell, right? Yeah. That's what I'm worried about the most. No idea why they're not just... Oh yeah, probably tank destroyers are over there in the back. That's why people are taking it a little bit slowly. Let me rest my... Always make sure you're sitting comfortably. Oh, this feels good. Okay, now I can continue. Sorry? Come on. Somebody can spot... Can you spot?
Please! Go scout for me!
Oh wait, I'm the scout. Well, that was a bad idea. I don't have the best crew now. I'm definitely of one shot for the artillery. They're just gonna sneeze on me and...
Game over, buddy.
That wasn't the smartest thing to do, so don't do that. Holy shit, did you see that guy get wrecked by artillery? Feels bad. These guys are in such a bad position, it's unbelievable. Oh, I'm totally. Oh, that pasta italiano spaghetti forgetto.
Fuck you!
Totally got wrecked. He had like 1k HP, right? And now he's on 63, so. What? T-Ray destroyed. Thank you, matchmaking. Thank you for putting me versus T-Ray. It feels so delicious when you kill T-Rays. If you're playing a tier 6 tank, of course. Now he's stunned by the artillery, which means I will not get spotted. Yes, yes, one more. Yes! Good boy, T21. Let's get arty safe. And let's shoot this KV-85 in the ass. You know I love shooting people in the ass. He's stunned. Still got spotted. Now there's two artillery, one Yak Panther probably sitting in the back. There you go. That's my spot, baby. No! No! I should have just stayed behind some rocks. But I'm still getting the assisted damage, which is nice. They should just go in, right? Why is this guy and this guy just go in? Jesus, there's just one Churchill over here and two artillery. If you have full HP towards the end of the battle and you see that it's starting to get like a slow pace going on, whatever, Fengish, English, please, London. And just go in, just use your HP. You may die or anything, but still. Nice. So only the artillery are left alive, which means we're gonna win. No way they can fuck this up. Both of them are spotted right now, so. I'm just gonna. Wait! Wait. And then they're just gonna kill them. But they have problems doing it, so. Come on, Churchill, just aim your shot. Come on. Look. You have a clear line, just come on, come on, come on! Nice. Wow, this tank is slow. Thank God I didn't go for the heavy line though. This looks like trash. I remember people complaining for quite some time, actually a couple of years, that the Black Prince, it's the, what, is it the tier 7 heavy tank of the British 3? I think it's tier 7, right? Because this is 6, I don't know what 5... 5 is Churchill 1? Yes? No? I don't know. Anyways, the tier 7 must be absolute trash. People are complaining like hell. So, that's it. We won. Is this going to be an ace tanker? Were all enemy vehicles destroyed? Is the cake a lie? Let's find out. Oh yeah! Ace tanker! Ace tanker, I got one bond! And then an Orlix medal. Destroy two or more enemy tanks or tank destroyers in ally tank in one battle. Yeah. Ooh, almost top damage dealer. Yeah. Yeah. And I got a mission for the scouts. Enable your allies to do... Okay, that's cool. That's cool. That was nice. Let's go. Heh. 3x bounce defender with 268 penne. Penne, guys, it's penne. Nice wargaming. Alright, now we go. Okay, third battle of the day. This is actually the third battle of the day. Let's see. Oh yeah, the Black Prince is tier 7. No, seriously. I have seen so many threads on the forum. I like visiting the forums. And people have been comparing this to... Well... They didn't really say a lot of nice words about this tank, so let's just leave it at that. But it's... What's this? The Serene Coast? I will never get these map names, man. I don't quite like this map, but it's okay. At least it's not Ensk or something really small and corridory. Corridory, hehe. And I usually like to go up here. There's no artillery, so I can overcommit, overextend. Spot someone, I bounce them because yo, penetration. And this Cheeto is gonna buff. I'm gonna need some help. I hope those tank destroyers are looking at this. Come on, come on, come on, come on, shoot him, shoot him, shoot him. Shoot him. Dealing with Japanese mediums is really easy. Especially on lower tiers, because they don't have any armor whatsoever, and they have those big cupolas on top, which are very easy to shoot at. Now, this is a bad situation. The Black Prince is coming up, and some other heavy tank, the KV-85, there we go. Meanwhile, a Comet is just running in our base. And it would be super cool if I penned him. There we go, one more. One. Ah, low roll. It's okay. There's this guy. Check your surroundings, buddy. Oh, shit. That's what I was afraid of. Time to evacuate the premises. Woo! No, seriously, if I didn't run, I know that it's not nice towards the ARL. Holy shit, that's hard to say. But still, if I didn't run, I would just get gang raped by those heavy things. It's pointless for me to stay and just die for nothing when I can run, and have another chance at fighting the enemy. T21 is also camping way in the back. That's nice. Can we shoot him again? He's still there. Nah, there didn't go. This is bad. Now this is bad. Can't really do much. This dog, as soon as he's gonna get lit up, he's gonna die. Or at least get farmed easily. Can I shoot this? Yeah, I can pen this. No, I can. Lower. Just track. Told you, the top just got farmed. Very easily. I'm gonna go deal with the AMX. And I'm spotted. This is not nice. Not good at all. Don't like it. The thing I don't like the most is that Black Prince just slowly but surely coming in. Still spotted, I need to go back. This is bad. This is really bad because most of the team, as you can see, is on the right side. No, I can try to buy them as much time as possible, but it looks like they're just... they're getting torn apart, I think. So I see an opportunity over there. The 87 is probably looking towards the heavy tanks, which means I can sneak up on his ass. Yeah, I can. And try to farm them from him before reinforcements come from their side. And they really can push that side. Holy shit, they're really nicely camped there. There we go. One in. Second in. Third one. This is far from over. We won battles that looked even more, even worse than this, so we can still do it if they don't push, like, I don't know, it's looking bad. It's still looking bad. And this tank doesn't really have the carrying potential. I like that these guys are getting shot. But I need more one-shots. I need more one-shots here. I'm not gonna go through this side. Maybe around. This T21 is gonna come this way. It has to come around. I'm gonna try and farm the T21 first and then the Cheeto. He's gonna come here. Told you. Now the Cheeto is probably turning. There he is, he turned. I don't know what the KV-85 is doing. Can I go in? The Black Prince is also in the base, in the cap circle. The Cheeto is running away now. And I got shot in the ass by the Sturmgewehr. Fuck me. Could have went in, dealt with the Cheeto somehow. Maybe with the T-44 we'll deal with the AMX and we could circle around and go on and on and on, but hey, can't win them all. Let's go.